Yo, this is MC Hope on the 4th of July with my new hip-hop jam called Marshmallows. When I squeeze, you fall back into place. I like your cushy, white, puffy face. You're very light, almost as light as air, and you taste much better than gummy bears. I could eat you for breakfast if I had the chance, but I'm supposed to protect you from Smarty Pants. Even Smarty Pants likes to eat marshmallows. He remembers to chew them before he swallows. They come in all sizes, but they're always white. They're low in calories and taste dynamite. Jumbo marshmallows are the best. They taste so good, I must confess. They're really soft until I chew them good. They taste like candy, the way they should. I like to roast them on the barbecue, spinning them around the way I do. They get a little black on the outer sides, cause they sizzle and crack from the fire's rise. Then they taste crunchy and soft inside. They're so yummy, which is not a lie. When I look at marshmallows with my eyes, I wanna say, hello, I got the prize. Jumbo marshmallows are the best. They taste so good, I must confess. They're really soft until I chew them good. They taste like candy, the way they should. What can I say? I like marshmallows. They make me feel like I'm rapping a cappella. I'd like to sleep on them like a cozy bed and wake up with marshmallows on my head. They're the best kind of pillow I ever had. They make me happy instead of mad. When I stretch them with my fingers, they get sticky. Then I rip them apart and eat them separately. They're good to me and I'm good to them. That's why I'm writing about marshmallows with my pen. Marshmallows are better than the whole wide world because they stick together like aluminum foil. Jumbo marshmallows are the best. They taste so good, I must confess. They're really soft until I chew them good. They taste like candy the way they should. Marshmallows go, and so do I. Hold on to what you cannot find.